Hi, this is Chrissy from HalloweenCostumes.com. I'm here to show you a makeup look for Black Swan to wear on Halloween. The products I'll be using today are white cream makeup for the face, setting it with a white powder, using a matte brown eyeshadow for contouring the cheekbones, black eyeliner and silver cream for the eye look, and a maroon colored lip liner and lipstick for the lips. And then I'll be applying the makeup with nylon brushes as well as a powder puff. Let's get started. You're just gonna apply a thin layer of the white cream makeup all over the face. So go ahead and take a wedge and kind of blend it. I'm just going to remove that excess and make it all nice and even. So go ahead and take your white powder and your powder puff or just a brush, and then go ahead and dust the powder on top to give it a nice matte look. So next you're going to take that black eyeliner pencil and you're going to create the eye. And so where you want to start is just the inside of the eye, basically on your nose. And what you're going to do is you're going to create that first shape, which is kind of a large wing shape out into the hairline. So go ahead and just make a dot right next to the side of the nose. Draw it up to the eyebrow, and then you're going to follow the eyebrow line and out into the hairline. You're going to bring this point down a little bit low because now you're going to be bringing it up to the eye, the corner of the eye, following the eyebrow or the eye line, and then out until the hairline. And then go ahead, take it from the corner of the eye, and then wing it out just parallel to where you already drew your first line. And then you're gonna create dashes that make it look like a feather. So go ahead and do little wisps that create a feather look. You're gonna do this same look throughout the entire eye. Take that, your natural brow line, and take that black pencil and go ahead and fill it in. So that top line is going to be a little bit thicker, then you're going to have the feathers all the way out, and you'll be adding the silver to create a more dimensional look. So go ahead and do that same thing on the other eye. So again, start just right across from the other line, side of the nose, up until the brow, and just go ahead and follow that brow line all the way out into the side like last time. So basically where you're leaving those white spots is where you're going to be putting the silver cream makeup. So go ahead and take that silver cream makeup and then one of your nylon brushes, and then go ahead and fill in some of those spots where you have no color. And you just want to be doing wisps just like a feather would look. And then in case your silver gets a little thick, go ahead and just add some black right on top. That's the nice thing with the cream makeups is you can kind of layer and layer and layer, and you can still get your desired look. All right, so now that you got the eyes done and the face, I'm gonna go ahead and do that lip. So take that lip liner. I used one that's just a kind of a maroon, deep purple. Go ahead and line the lips. And then take your similar colored lipstick. And tap it on. She's a very matte lip, so go ahead and just blend it with your fingertip. Next, you're gonna go ahead and do that contour where she has it in the cheekbones. So take just a brown matte eyeshadow, just kind of put it on your fingertip, and then blend it just right underneath your cheekbone into the hairline. This is your completed look. All you need is your crown and your costume, and you'll be set for this Halloween. Thanks for watching.